Hi guys, welcome back to another episode of Getting Fired. Me and Taisia, we came all the way to the Himalayan range and we are on the George Everest right now. Total feet, 7,400 feet above the mean sea level. And look at the view. Though all being my life I was a cabin crew, flying 35,000 feet. But to stand on the ground and see these mystical mountains, magical feeling. And when you look down, it's amazing. It can give you both the rush of adrenaline and scare the shit out of you as well. Because it's not too much tempered with nature, it's a very, very non-commercial place. Nothing here at all. It's a big tourist attraction, but nothing, no arrangements. They haven't changed the nature at all. They didn't touch it at all. So it's as it was till date. And that's the highest peak of Missouri, 7,400 feet. You can see in the far ways that there is some civilization there. Somebody is living, I think. The guy, or the, if it's a hotel or if it's a house of someone, he got the best view. Best view. Signing off from here, we will meet you on the other side of George Everest, which is Himalayan range. And we will talk to you more. We will show you the Himalayas, the snowy tips of Himalayas from that side. Till then, enjoy, take good care of yourself.